And today I'm going to share with you six actually. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For those of you who are new here, welcome. I'm Kasturi and today I'm going to share with you 6 DIY ideas for more sustainable living. For me, sustainable living is more on the lines of minimalism where you reduce, reuse and recycle your resources. And I believe that together we can change the scenario if we take a step towards sustainable living to elevate our quality of life. So the first one is making your own all-purpose cleaning spray at home. This way, you won't be contributing to the landfills that are full of plastic which is non-biodegradable. All these cleaning sprays come with a plastic bottle, but we cannot avoid it since it is a cleaning spray. We need it for dusting, for cleaning glasses, for cleaning wood. But there is an alternative that we can do at home which is very easy. All you need is some water, vinegar, essential oil and a little lemon and you're good to go. So I have one plastic spraying bottle at home right now and I am going to reuse it because I am going to make my cleaning spray at home and also I am reducing the plastic consumption. The second one is carrying your own cloth bag whenever you are stepping out of the house. Because sometimes we head out with no plans of buying but then we end up buying some and then we ask the shopkeeper for a plastic bag which is very harmful for the environment and which can be avoided if we carry this cute little cloth bag. And also you can keep one or two cloth bags near your key tray or near the entrance so that if you are running late, you can just grab one and you're ready to go. So the third idea is using loose tea instead of using the tea bags. This is not a DIY kind of activity but it is a consumption choice that we should definitely consider. The best part of loose tea is you can control the portion. You can put how much ever you want to, how much ever strong you want it to be or you know mild you want it to be. Did you know that a tea bag releases millions of nanoparticles while it is brewing your cup? Pouch is made of plastic, mostly the pouch is made of plastic and the strings are made of plastic and these elite teas which say that it comes in silk pouch, that is actually plastic. Don't believe me? I'll put a link in the description down below of a video that shows you that the tea bag is releasing plastic when it is being burned. Now the fourth DIY tip is making your own makeup wipes. Makeup wipes are pretty bad for the environment and most of them are single use. If you think such a small thing won't make a difference, so think about it. Me, my mom, my sisters, my masi, my chachi, all my relatives who are using the makeup wipes to remove it, they are all contributing to the landfills. So yes, it'll make a difference if we can make our own makeup wipes. Is carrying your own lunchbox and a small little water bottle. If you're eating out, you can just ask them to pack your takeaway. If you have a takeaway in your lunchbox, this way you won't be contributing to the foil and the cardboard that they use for packing your lunch. And especially at this time of pandemic, it's good to have and carry a lunchbox outside so you won't have to eat out. And also buying a plastic water bottle doesn't make sense if you can carry a small little half a liter water bottle whenever you're going out. And the last one but not the least, actually the most important one at this point of time, is to make your own mask at home. It is the safest, it can be reused, you can wash it and you know where it is coming from. And it is so damn easy to make. I made this one at home. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family and let me know in the comments below if you are already doing any of these DIYs. I would love to know and I'll see you soon in the next video. Bye! Hey,